I could say for sure that through MATE and through all, developing ROVs, through all this experience that I've gained, I know where I want to go and I know what I want to do.
The Pacific Northwest. Rushing rivers, supervising stratovolcanoes, and booming industry, this is the perfect location for an ROV competition of truly seismic proportions.
I welcome all of you to the 17th annual International ROV Competition. I hope as you look up in this facility, you find your flag. This year we have over 800 of you. 65 teams, 19 different countries are represented here.
Year after year, the MATE competition is at the epicenter of the underwater robotics world. But besides the heated competition, each team was shaking with excitement to rub shoulders with their peers and to share the tectonic of other like-minded entrepreneurs.
Oh no, it's a party, actually, not a competition, it's a party.
For me in particular, it's the fact that you can see people from all around the world that you may have never thought that you could meet.
Seeing all the international teams, it's so cool to interact with people from all over the world.
Part is like meeting new people and like making new friends, and like we can talk to them about like the robot. Just like meeting them is fun. I mean, new friends, new Snapchat friends.
It's really cool to see how other people solve their problems. One of my favorite things is not just competing, but going around and asking questions.
Yeah, it's just great to like geek out with like other people who like this.
Be able to talk to other like-minded people that all share the same hobbies and interests.
The first time we can talk to someone about ROV.
Explaining what is an ROV.
Yeah. Parents of friends or something, we'd have to just put it in very simple words, just be like, oh, it's an underwater submarine. Here we can just give them all the technical words and they'll just understand it.
They're like along the exact same line as you, and you can understand and talk, and it's really nice to be able to do that.
We're all a bunch of nerds at heart.
So thrust sets, robotic arms, what's a payload? That's a common language to teach here.
The more you connect, I think the more you learn. And when there's so much care and passion towards certain things, a language is not a barrier.
I haven't really been to a competition of like this scope ever before. So this idea of having so many different like people from so many different places all coming together to one place to solve this like this same problem in so many different ways. We're all kind of speaking the same language, but we don't at the same time. It's this great like merging of all these different people and places into this one thing that all of us care about so deeply.
Starting to create connections with other people, seeing what they're doing and seeing what we can take from them. Exchanging numbers so that we can ask questions in the future. That's a huge part of why competition is so important to us, is meeting people, not just putting a score on a score.
It's really cool to experience all these people from different areas coming together to do one thing, and that is make the world a better place.
Assembled in this hot spot of business titans, it was clear the teams not only enjoyed each other's companies, but that they understood they were there to tackle global challenges beyond simple ocean exploration.
They just thought they are just a team only. I will talk about, you know, this is the marketing, you need to promote. You are the salesperson to talk about how you're always, how good is it? Totally company system, I think it's really, really for that.
My responsibility is not just to make a product and make a product that functions well. We have to market that, we have to sell it like it is a product, and that's realistic to the real world, and MATE addresses that.
We know what it takes to be a member of a company and be a full invested member in a company. A real world experience of what we might end up doing in the future. If any of us want to go into entrepreneurship, I know a lot of us are going to take that with us to college and beyond.
We learned to work in a team, such a little company more than a team.
It really shows me how a company works. I love that like it's very student-based because it gives me a real perspective on how the real world is.
Not many people can say they started a company at 15 years of age.
This is going to help us a lot when we enter the workforce and stuff, having that company experience already with us.
You don't really get this opportunity anywhere else. This real hands-on engineering, real problem-solving, that's just going to help you in every career you have. Critical thinking and problem-solving, those kinds of things, that's what I felt like this MATE program has helped with the most.
In mechanical engineering, my
minoring in electrical engineering and doing software work for the team, so I'm kind of all over the place. I didn't realize that robotics was something that I was interested in. It seemed like this one was a really cool application, and they had some sort of controls and coding work that I wanted to get into, so I joined.
We think that building ROV is a very great chance for you to connect the theory to the reality.
You know, I think any of the three tasks could be a real-world situation, and they're going to have products in the market that are capable of providing them.
I think it's really helping us figure out what our problems are and how we really need to solve them. If we have just so many environmental issues that we really can't figure out what those are until we really dive into the ocean and we have those ROVs that show us what they are, and then we can really work on solving them and making the world a better place.
With climate change and things like that, then you can see the ocean temperatures are warming before anything else, and there's steps that we need to be taking, and ROVs can help us. ROVs can help with our oceans and therefore give us insight on how to help the health the world.
So these days we see a lot of competition just between everyone. Collaboration is something that I feel is somewhat diminishing in certain parts of our world, and this MATE program is doing so much to bring that back up, really encouraging people to communicate with each other, and it just goes to show how much we can do if we're united as one. So I think that's a really great symbol that the MATE competition represents for the entire nation and the entire world.
This international competition is only the explosive realization of a metamorphic process years in development. Through pressure and time, MATE helps ingenious apprentices transform into the professionals that will develop the next generation. By opening up these students to a world of potential, the MATE program is creating new land in a sea of opportunity.
It challenges us, which is fun.
Best years of my life.
It gives you self-confidence that you could do anything, you could accomplish anything in the future. The competition didn't only give you technical information, no, it only gave you non-technicalities, presentation skills, self-confidence. There is a big, huge gap between me from the last 2 years and me right now. Everything has changed, and to the better, of course.
I'm not a bad student in class anymore. I'll get home at like midnight, just working on ROV. And then when I get home, it's just more ROV. They have professionals in there who do this for a living, and just getting to talk to them and see that that's gonna be my future someday is incredible.
When I joined MATE, I started to understand the differences between just doing the simple thing and actually integrating that into a company and addressing a market, filling that market, and succeeding at doing so. You can't sit in the classroom and learn that kind of thing. You have to experience it and go through it, and that's what MATE does.
And I could say for sure that through MATE and through developing ROV, I know where I want to go and I know what I want to do.
MATE gives opportunity to hundreds of thousands of students to make something they have never made before. It stresses you out of your maximum potentials and go beyond your comfort zones.
We've grown up with all this technology like our entire lives, and it's been growing so fast, and we kind of forget that we can be a part of it too, and like we can push the envelope for what's gonna happen next and like what future generations are just gonna consider normal for the rest of our lives.
So you come up with new ideas when you come over here as a team, as under one hub. So I really wanna thank MATE for that, because it's a really good platform for us to learn, to meet new people. There are things which you don't know in real life, and then there's suddenly a new world waiting for you, and you know, you get to learn so many things. So yeah, that's really amazing, because there's so much to explore, and you are just packed in a box, and yeah, just waiting for the box to open and just get out.
This year's competition was made possible by all of these incredible organizations. Give them a hand while this scrolls. And that's the story from the 2018 MATE International ROV Competition. Happy to report that the future of underwater technology and exploration is in the best possible hands.